Hi, I am Michael Garfield with the award-winning iHeartVehicles.com. I'm not trying to show off that I'm award-winning. Well, actually, I kind of am, but it's an analogy because I talk about trucks and cars, and it's time to take another look at an award-winning truck. This is the Ram 1500 Limited Crew Cab. Now, the Ram 1500 just won the Texas Auto Writers Association Truck of the Year for 2019. And you know what? This is at least the third time that I have reviewed these things. I saw it way back in March when Ram rolled it out. I've driven several. This is the Limited. It's a crew cab, so this is a great off-roader. Yeah, it's got the 5.7 liter Hemi. It's big, it's powerful, but I also cover a lot of the technological stuff, and I love the technology that is built inside this one. The inside, it is second to none. So I'm gonna concentrate for the next few minutes on what's inside the Ram 1500. Let's take a look. All right, it is indeed time to get inside this car. And this is the Ram 1500 Limited. Remember the Limited. Inside the Limited, we have got some seats. And watch this. Oh, that is leather. And everything, front and back, it is leather. And it smells good, as well as the steering wheel, which I'm not going to smell, because it's a leather-wrapped and wood steering wheel. I like comfort. I'm not going to lie. And these are the features that I like. My listeners, my viewers, they like comfort too. These seats, not only are they heated, they're also ventilated. Touch of a button, yes, they blow air all around you. Keeps you cool, especially in this great state of Texas. Speaking of comfort, as I get in, and I'm pretty tall, I'm 6 foot. Got easily about five more inches of headroom. Legroom, not even an issue here in the Ram 1500. Touch of a button, the pedals down here, they can go up or back depending on how tall or how short you are. Back there, easily, legroom, legroom, legroom. Three, if not four, maybe five people can get back there. You bend the bench down and there's plenty of room. As you can see, arm room, plenty of space, workspace, put the laptop, put the tablet, not an issue whatsoever. So you like the comfort of the inside of the Ram 1500. Well, so do I. You know what? We haven't even started talking about the technology. Indeed, it is time to talk about technology. My favorite part of cars and trucks, and the Ram 1500, it is second to none when it comes to trucks. I absolutely love this. We're going to test my cameraman. I was going to see if he could follow me with some of the features of how quickly we can run through these things. We're going to start with Ram's Uconnect 4C navigation. This is 12-inch display. We've got cameras almost everywhere you look. We've got built-in Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. Down here, we've got wireless charging for your phone. All around, 9 speakers, including a subwoofer. We've got Sirius XM satellite radio with a 1-year subscription, heated and ventilated front seats we talked about, power 8-way front seats, and the heated steering wheel. These are just some of the few features that are built into the technology aspect that's centered around this gorgeous 12-inch touchscreen in the middle of the Ram 1500. All right, now we're going to slow things down a little bit more to give you an idea of everything that's packed into this 4C navigation system called Uconnect. This is the app screen. And first of all, the screen itself, look at this. If you measure it, it is 12 inches and it's absolutely gorgeous. It dims as the lights go on, lights go off, depending on the time of day. It is all touchscreen. But one of the things that I love is the redundancy buttons. It's not just all touchscreen. There are knobs that actually turn. There are buttons that you can push. And as you touch them, they go up and down, great colors, and it makes a lot of sense. It's very nice. Certainly makes it easier and safer when you are driving. Some of the other features, obviously, there is your Sirius satellite, you got your AM, you've got your FM, you got your auxiliary, and you've even got Bluetooth, like most cars have. I like these controls here. You touch the control because there's your heated seats, not only for the driver, but there's your passenger here. We've got a heated steering wheel, and here now we can touch and we can look at all the cameras by just hitting this on a screen, and we've got various cameras almost anywhere that you go. Get out of this screen, we go back down to the main menu. There's our climate, so click that. Each of the passenger and driver can touch and control their heat, their air conditioning, no matter what they want. I love the nav because look at this, it's a full screen nav, and if you really wanted to, you actually could take the top half of the screen, make it one thing, and then divide it in the second half so you can either, you know, use something else such as your radio, you can see what you're tuned to. The phone is hooked up, and again, one touch also, it gives you the camera. All this in one, and I don't want to say it's compact because it's very large, but because the truck and the front seat is so large, this fits perfectly. This 4C navigation and the way it is all configured, it comes standard in the Limited edition. Obviously, there's several other configurations of the Ram 1500. My suggestion, make sure you upgrade to something like this. Yes, we put it in park, you open the door, and watch this. It's a sidestep, standard in the Limited, by the way. It's kind of like your own little valet. This, once again, is the 2019 Ram 1500 Limited Crew Cab 4x4. So it's perfect for on-road and off-road. You know why it's good for off-road? It says off-road right there at the back. You can't forget about that. Award-winning, remember, the Texas Auto Writers Association, including me, voted the 2019 Truck of the Year. You looked at the technology, you looked at the comfort, and if those are the two big qualities you're looking for in a vehicle, especially a truck, tough to find something better than this vehicle right here. Now, it starts $56,000 or so for the Limited. The way this one is configured with some of the upgrades, just over $62,000. But go test drive it yourself, no matter if it's sunny, a little rainy, hot or cold, it is great wherever you are year round. I'm Michael Garfield. Thanks for checking everything out right here on iHeartVehicles.com.